Hi everyone, this is Gabby from Brain Education TV. If you're new to this channel, consider subscribing. We make weekly videos on wellness tips for the brain. And if you're already a subscriber, welcome back. In this video, I will talk about the three main layers of the brain and how they affect your social, emotional, physical, and cognitive health. So first, the outermost part of the brain is called the prefrontal cortex. This part of the brain governs your thinking, your language skills, your speaking skills, your writing skills, and it's sometimes referred to as the cognitive brain. Next, going a layer inside, is the limbic system. This part of your brain governs your learning capabilities, your memory, and your expression of emotion. This is also where the amygdala resides, which is a very big part of the emotional brain, and it holds anger, fear, sadness, trauma. All those kind of things are held in the amygdala. And last but not least, when you go another layer inward in your brain, then you have the brain stem. The brain stem is the oldest and deepest level of your brain, and it's what governs your physical body and your fight or flight responses. This part of your brain controls your digestion, circulation, respiration, and it is disconnected from your conscious mind, and it has a deep, deep connection to your physical body. Okay, so now you know the three main layers of the brain, so what can you do with it? You know that the outermost layer is your thinking, the middle layer is your emotions, and the inner layer is your physical body and stress. In brain education and with brain education exercises, we teach exercises and brain games to release stress and tension from your brain. And when we do them, we mainly make you focus on your brainstem, because your brainstem is where it holds the most stress and tension that accumulates in your physical body. So right now, for the rest of the video, I will show a quick exercise you can do called brainwave vibration that can release stress and tension from your brainstem and, you know, let you have a clearer head, less stress in your head, and feel better in your physical body as well, and feel a good circulation going. So please sit comfortably somewhere where you can sit half lotus or sit in a chair. And when you get comfortable, straighten your spine. Take a deep breath in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. Deep breath in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. One more time, deep breath in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. Great job. Now close your eyes and make two light fists, very light fists, and tap your lower abdomen. So tap lightly with your fists 2 inches below your belly button. Tap lightly, and then as you're doing that, shake your head left to right gently. And imagine the innermost part of your brain, your brain stem, shaking off all the stress and tension that it's holding. Picture your brain stem in your mind's eye, and imagine as you're gently shaking your head left and right and tapping your lower abdomen to ground yourself, that you're shaking off any stress and tension in your mind. Also, make sure to relax your shoulders, relax your body, and smile. And breathe in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. Breathe in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. Breathe in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. We'll do this for one more minute. As you're doing brainwave vibration, you can also chant or speak out a few words and affirmations. So you can say out loud or to yourself, I am bright. I am light. I am happy. I am healthy. I am peaceful. Keep tapping and breathing in and out, in through your nose and out through your mouth, tapping gently on your abdomen. All right, great job. Now lower your hands and take a deep breath in. And breathe out through your mouth. Deep breath in. And breathe out through your mouth. Last time, deep breath in. And breathe out through your mouth. Great job. Now open your eyes. And how do you feel? I hope you are able to do this meditation at this time. If you weren't able to do this exercise, maybe pause this video and take it to another place and time when you're able to do it. But I hope this is something that is helpful for you. I will also link a video to a full 10-minute routine that you could do on brainwave vibration and more information on the three layers of the brain and how you can tackle each layer. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please let me know in the comment section below, and I'll see you in another video.